Here's how you and I can have our best year ever in this coming year. And Jesus helped us understand what that would be in Matthew 22, 37 through 40, when he was being asked by the religious leaders of that day, hey, of all the different rules that we should be following, what are the most important? What is the greatest commandment? What is there? There were over 600 rules of do's and don'ts that they should follow, and he narrowed it down to these two. And Jesus said to him, love the Lord your God with all your heart and with all your soul and with all your mind. This is the first and greatest commandment. And the second is like it. Love your neighbor as yourself. All the law and the prophets hang on these two commandments. So it's really pretty simple. If you want to have your best year ever, love more. That's what it comes down to. As we move out of this year and into next year, to make next year your best year ever, just love more.